French president said that we are not over with this threat. In a sense, we have been fearing such an attack for some time. We have hundreds of young French who have come to Syria or to Yemen, who have been military trained. So we have thousands of youngs who are radicalized. So at any moment, we were fearing that somebody could go, we say in French, through the net. And it happened.